Something just doesn't feel right about this whole thing.
Yeah, I'm just not sure about this.
Well, look. We already signed up, and there's no point in turning back now. Plus, it's a pretty simple job, considering the fact that I'm trying to save up for a new...
Yeah, for a new whip. We know.
Didn't mean to flex how much more money I have.
Huh? You and your whopping bank account total of $5,000? Yeah, okay.
5,000 more than you're rolling with.
Oh, really?
Me and you both know, bro.
Ugh, can you guys shut up already? And I think that's the place.
Chuh, yikes. Looks like Todd's house.
This place really did go downhill.
Yep, I guess so. Those animals look... haunted.
Hello! Welcome to your first night. I'd like to congratulate you on the behalf of Tony's Tacos on earning your position here as security personnel.
You know it's a big deal, so don't worry. We'll make sure you're equipped with the right tools.
Make sure that your safety is... Now, these blastoids aren't anything to play with. They're not toys. They are highly dangerous if you stand underneath them. They will close on anything, so anything that's standing in its way, you can say goodbye to it. It's also critical to realize that these two doors, when closed, put an extreme amount of... whenever there's a malfunction or a shutdown of any sorts. So if a generator were to accidentally break down at some point, generators which power this entire facility are located in the same area, the parts and service region. The third and only alarm light in the arcade actually corresponds to the ventilation system. We have installed a ventilation reset switch in the arcade. I know it's unconventional, but our engineers decided that was the best spot for it. Knowing where the ventilation reset switch is located will be the deciding factor between life or death. The cons about purchasing an old abandoned pizzeria is that everything around it's pretty much historic. I mean, they're antiques, so your ventilation system sucks. Sorry to break it to you, but you're gonna have to reset it every once in a while. And since all the doors are locked here, you're not gonna have an extra airflow of air anytime soon. Oh, and there's one more thing I forgot to mention within your office. Towards the south wall, the back part of your office should be a small stage. On the stage, old and abandoned animatronic. Now, this is a relic from the old pizzeria. If you're not good with puppets or anything of that sort, then you can keep the curtain closed. I mean, if you don't want to see it, make sure it doesn't see you. Am I right? And that brings me to my next point.
There are a variety of other abandoned animatronics left over from the other pizzeria lying around here. This includes the front stage, parking service region, the warehouse, you name it. There's at least something that we can salvage there. Not to worry, these animatronics are shut down, so there's no source of power anywhere within their rigs. So between me and you, there shouldn't be another incident. But that about covers it. It should be a very smooth night, uneventful. You should be able to get accustomed.
This wasn't in the job description. Just a few nights. What could go wrong?
I really can't keep myself away from this place. I'm starting to wonder who Tony really is. Maybe he's just some dude who really likes tacos or something. This restaurant really needs more representation, to be honest.
No, 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 no.